That brings us to the end of our program. We leave you with a reminder of today's top story. Parliamentary majority supports budget. Fuel prices arrive at midnight. Government not planning to intervene. Government has not yet considered action agreements, says foreign ministry official. For the Voice of Croatia, I'm Katja Milicic.
This is Croatian Radio, the Voice of Croatia.
Join us again for Croatia Today, bringing you news and current affairs. The Voice of Croatia is broadcast via satellite 24 hours a day.
For Europe, South Africa, and the Middle East, on the Oxford 6 satellite at 13 degrees east.
For North America and South America, the ANC 4 satellite at 101 degrees west.
For Australia and New Zealand, on the Optus D2 satellite at 152 degrees east.
Medium wave for Hera from 6 p.m. to 1 a.m. local time at 1134 kilohertz.
On shortwave for South America from 7 p.m. to midnight local time at 7375 kilohertz.
For North America East Coast from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. local time at 7375 kilohertz.
For North America West Coast from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. also at 7375 kilohertz.
For New Zealand from 9 p.m. to midnight local time, and for Australia from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. local time at 17860 kilohertz.
And for Europe from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Central European time at 1470 kilohertz, and from 6 p.m. to 8 a.m. at 3985 kilohertz.
The Voice of Croatia can also be heard via the internet at www.hrt.hr.
Glass, Hrvatske.